This mob is after a dead man.
Mirabeau, the traitor!
Mirabeau, fallen leader of the Republic and of the Assassin Brotherhood, has been publicly disgraced. Negotiating with the king was a dangerous play, but Mirabeau wanted a peaceful revolution. He paid for it with his life and was given a proper assassin burial. His remains were placed in the sacred pantheon. Until Robespierre exposed his collusion with the king, now these fanatics want him removed.
I want every door, ledge, and entrance covered. Nobody gets in.
If the mob gets Mirabeau's relics, the secrecy of the Brotherhood is at risk. Beat them to it, and move Mirabeau's relics to a safe location. The secret crypt is hidden in the Pantheon's lower levels. Get inside and take a look around. Okay, careful now. The Templars and their thugs must be crawling all over the place looking for Mirabeau's secret.
Get back! Let us through! Stand back!
Stay sharp. Something's going on.
No good.
Jesus!
That's a corpse.
What was that?
You'll have to use Eagle Vision to open it.
Is someone there?
That symbol looks like it matches the one on the stone rings. Three symbols, three rings. I'm sensing a pattern here. Each one of those rings must spin. They didn't make it easy, did they? Time to get out of there with the relics before backup arrives. The cavalry has arrived. Looks like you're gonna have to sneak past the whole National Guard. they should put Mirabeau's relics someplace a little safer.